Hi guys, with me is Aditya Mahajan, pass out of Birla, Vidya, Niketan, and guess what? He was also an All India ranker in the Delhi University JAT exam. He was All India ranked 12 in the Delhi University's joint admission exam for BMS course. So Aditya, how was your 12th and how stressful was the entrance exam season and how proud are you of getting into Supreme?
So 12th, there's this basic notion that 12th is very stressful. Let me tell you, it's not like that. 12th can be easily managed if you have a proper timetable and you plan your time according to it. But yeah, there is that certain thought on the back of your mind, okay, if nothing else happens at 12th, you won't get to anywhere in your life. But let me tell you, it's not what it happens.
Finally, acha hi ho gaya na?
Yeah.
So how did you manage with your entrance exam calendar? How many exams that you gave and what all were you able to clear?
Yeah, I gave IP University BCom honors, rank 2. Then I gave Symbiosis, I cleared it. I gave Narsimunji, in which I got rank 169. And then I gave JAT, rank
2. Koi IIM Indore
or something? No, I pre-decided that I don't want to spend 5 years doing that particular
fair
course. So.
Fair enough. So how proud are your parents about you getting a rank 12? And boards pe jo number aaye the, uske baad half heartbroken nahi.
Essentially, after boards, I realized that now I have to study for entrance exams because I knew that I wouldn't get any good colleges that the percentage. So I decided that I had to now manage my time and make up for the time that I had lost, thinking that I want to score good marks in boards exams. So Pratham helped me in that because they had this proper setup, they had their mock tests, and they also provided a great. That great package they have for all the study material, and the teachers are also very helpful. And
so you're part of the Kailash Colony Center, right?
Yeah.
Right. So Aditya, what was that one thing that you thought was the differentiator that gave you that edge towards clearing the entrance exam?
I would say the mock tests were definitely they provided me with an edge because they provide you with an overview of what is expected of you in an examination and what sort of questions you can accept, and it also relieves you of the pressure of going into an exam because you already know what the time constraints you have, the sort of preparation you require for that particular exam.
So you went through the entire pura course khatam ho gaya tha, pura jo material diya tha sara khatam ho gaya tha?
Very difficult. I did not manage to complete the general awareness sort of part, but I managed the LR, the maths, and the.
How important were the BMS special classes that were conducted?
They were very important because they were completely concentrated upon the course, and they gave you special questions. The they provide you with essentially an upper edge over the normal preparations because they tell you these sort of questions definitely are expected in a.
And how you can find.
Yeah, how you can find a solution.
So now that you're in Sukhdev, what future plans for after Sukhdev or during Sukhdev?
During Sukhdev, I plan to take it easy, see what.
Really?
Not
looking
really.
Looking at the competition?
No, not really, because Sukhdev has a very competitive environment in itself, and the society is also pressurizing you. And so as of now, I don't have any particular future plans. What will I do after 3 years? But during 3 years, I've taken care. I'll do as many certification courses as they're possible, just to, in order to increase my skill set.
Right. Great. So if you were to, so abhi jo ye video dekh rahe hain, so there are a lot of 12 students, very very anxious class 12 students who are right now in the month of September, exceedingly tired with their first term exams. Abhi first term ka time chal raha hai. Right, what advice would you give to a present class 12 student who is September mein first term ka exam de raha hai, uska first term exam achha nahi hua? What exact advice would you give them for boards and then for after boards as well?
So what I would say that planning is of the essence. Even if you didn't score well in your semester September exams, I would say that plan your timetable, make a proper timetable, see what all texts you need to focus upon. And board exams are not that difficult. You see, 12th, everyone is crazy about 12th, but 12th is not that difficult at all. And you can easily manage your entrance exams if you have the proper guidance. Entrance exams are very easy to crack.
Right, so and very easy to crack. And would you recommend anybody joining Pratham?
Yeah, definitely.
I'm being selfish here.
I would definitely recommend Pratham because the teachers here are pretty, in fact, very supportive of you. They, even if you call them at any hour, they pick up calls and clear your doubts. And even the administrative staff, I've called Sabina ma'am so many times that any odd hour, I have trouble filling this admission form or anything. So they always support me.
Any special mention to a teacher?
Ashish sir, Prateek sir, Rehman sir, even ma'am, thank you.
Thank you guys for watching this video.